there, Whaley fans. How's it going? I hope you are all in the spooky mood as Halloween approaches this Saturday. Unfortunately, here at the museum, all of our Halloween programs are over. It's really quite sad. Although this year I am refusing to take down any of the Halloween decorations and to not start putting up Christmas decorations until after Halloween. Last year this week, I was ripping it down, I was putting up Christmas, I was in the zone. I think, you know, by November 1st, Bing Crosby, you know, was serenading us as we put in our decorations. So, this year though, I'm gonna take it a little bit easier and allow myself to enjoy a little bit more of the Halloween festivities, because Halloween is, of course, one of my favorite holidays. That being said, I am, like, up to my ears in Christmas programs. It's going to be so amazing this year. We have several different and new programs that we're trying out that I will be more than happy to share with you in the upcoming weeks. But just to give you a little sample, one of our programs is going to be our festive photo shoot, and that's going to be the first Saturday in December. The time is still to be determined right now. But that will be a day when we will have a professional photographer here, and for a small sum of money, you can get a family picture taken here in the Whaley House in front of all the decorations. We have to wait until the decorations are up to kind of decide, you know, which rooms are going to be the most attractive ones. Of course, in front of the Christmas tree would always be a gorgeous option. But I'm going to leave that decision up to our wonderful photographer that we have coming in. This will be one family picture, and we will then actually mail you a print, and hopefully if all goes well, we'll be able to email you a digital copy as well. So I'm really excited about this, because the theme of this year's Christmas programming is called Your Christmas Story, and we really want you to think of the Whaley House as your space and as a piece of your own Christmas traditions. So it's not, you know, some sort of hands-off exhibit that, you know, you just kind of walk through and you can't interact with or anything. Some of the different programs that we are going to have going on will actually allow you to be sort of immersed in, this is obviously immersed, you're going underwater or something, anyway. But you'll be immersed in these different Christmas traditions. And, you know, if you take part in the festive photo shoot, which I definitely urge you to, I think my mother is already planning to coordinate, you know, a bunch of us to get together to have a nice big family photo taken ourselves. And this will be a keepsake that you'll be able to have in your family for forever, as long as you, you know, take care of it properly. And if you have any questions about archiving your photographs, you can give me a call, and I will be more than happy to share my tips and tricks with you. But, you know, we have a whole bunch of events. We'll, of course, be taking part in the holiday walk down at the Flint Cultural Center. And additionally, the house is a wonderful space to have your own Christmas parties. So I don't know how many of you know this, but the Whaley House is available for rentals. And, you know, we have everything from, you know, baby showers, bridal showers, weddings. But at Christmas time, we get a lot of different organizations, like, last year we had the Flint Women's Forum and the Daughters of the American Revolution, and they came in and had their Christmas meeting here, and it's a, you know, great space. It sort of adds something to your Christmas meeting. Of course, I know a lot of organizations, you know, try to keep business to a minimum at the Christmas meeting. It's more about food and festivities. And what could be more festive than the Whaley House, completely decked out, all of the rooms decorated for Christmas. So if you are interested in learning a bit more about renting the space and different rates and things like that, you can give me a call here at the museum. The number, as always, is 810-471-4714. And my email address is director@whaleyhouse.com, and I would be more than happy to give you any kind of information that you might want. If you'd like to set up a time to come and look at the space to see if it's, you know, going to fit for your event, you can definitely do so. I also am available to speak at your various holiday functions. I'm already speaking at a Christmas tea with the Lions Auxiliary Group, and I've done some other different holiday-type presentations. I love getting out, I love sharing the Whaley House with people, and I really love doing it at Christmas time, because it's such a, you know, just wonderful sort of happy time. Everybody's in a great mood. And, you know, the last time I'm stuck behind my desk in December is probably, is probably for the best. Everybody wants to be having fun, right? All right, well, that's all I have for you this week, guys. So I will be with you over the course of the next month, updating you on all of our wonderful Christmas programs and opportunities that you can see the house. But if you still have, you know, a little bit of a Halloween spirit left in you, of course you should. It's not even Halloween yet. See, I'm operating on a completely different calendar here. But if you'd like to come through, all of our Halloween decorations are still up. So you can come and I will, you know, keep the lights off, turn on the spooky new lighting, I was going to say setting, and allow you to travel through the museum sometime during this week. So just give me a call or shoot me an email and I can make it happen. All right, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.